Hello everyone! So ngayon, mag-share na naman tayo ng konting kaalaman. Yan. So ito mga to, tawag dyan is rhythmic patterns. Okay, these are the group of notes. Yan. So tutugtugin natin mamaya lahat yan. So yung focus natin ngayon is more on rhythmic patterns or rhythmic. Okay, so wala itong, hindi siya nakasulat sa staff, so walang specific notes. More on rhythm lang. So, yung una, ito yung whole note. Kung tayo ay nasa C major. And so, kahit anong chord or notes na makita mo sa staff. So, basta ganyan yung kanyang rhythmic pattern. Okay, so ganito siyang tutugtugin. So, number one. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then, release. Okay, after mo ma-play ng 1, 2, 3, 4, release. Okay, then number two. So it goes like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, release. Okay, so yung ating counting is 1 to 4, hanggang 4 counts tayo. That is the common time signature. Then number 3, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, release. Okay, so depende na lang niya sa speed ng song. Kung ang speed is 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so ikaw yung magseset or yung piece yung magseset nung timing or nung tempo. Then number 4 is if the set at tempo is like 1, 2, 3, 4. So the number 4 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so it's 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. So ganun siya tutugtugin. And then number 5 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, triplet. That is triplet feel or rhythmic pattern. Pwede mo siyang basahin as tripilet or 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Yan. And then proceed tayo number 6. So, mabilisin lang tong video na to, no? Yan. So, number 6, we have a group of 16th notes. Okay, kada apat na 16th note dyan is equivalent to 1 count. So, it goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so. Yan, so that is number 6. So, number 7 naman, it goes like this. Sundan nyo lang yung bilang, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that is number 7. Sensya na kayo sa video, medyo magulo. Okay, hawak ko lang yung cellphone ko. Yan. So, number 8 is 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yan. That's number 8. So, number 9 natin is 1, 2, 3, 4. Yan. That's number 9. Okay, and then last natin, number 10 is 1, 2, 3, 4. Yan, that's number 10. Number 10, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so that is a rhythmic pattern. So marami pa tayo ibang mga rhythmic patterns. Mayroon pa tayo mga combination ng rest. Okay, so ito lahat to, nilagyan natin ng tunog lahat. Wala pa mga rest o rest notes dyan. Okay, yan. So thank you very much, guys, sa panonood. God bless you all. Happy practice.